I'm over GTA. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro.
Past 2 days in GTA have not been, have been absolutely, be honest with you, like, just fucking miserable.